Destiny of Liberty by Mwanandeke Kindembo. The back cover of the book about the author. Mwanandeke Kindembo is a Congolese author of self-help books. He's an engineer by profession, passionate about sharing ideas, most of them through writing. His appetite for writing emerged after graduation when he obtained a Bachelor of Engineering honors in Computer Engineering at TU Dublin. Subsequently, he became involved in philosophical, psychological, theological, and mystical works, which are the main subjects of his books. In this book, author Mwanandeke Kindembo presented the reader with his manifesto, or a shared reality that exemplifies his ultimate mission, which is based on finding within himself the motivation or the correct vision to improve the world around him. He showed us the geography of his passions and how he's ready to step in to lead people to the promised land of liberty. The author delved into his own hidden agendas to find a more realistic worldview based on direct experience rather than imaginary subjects. He placed more emphasis on the land reform, the history of the DR Congo, the social and cultural influence, economic and political struggles of Africa. The book is filled with drastic yet beautiful transformations that would change the course of the lives of many, change for the better, thereby enabling citizens to live according to their fullest desires and potentials. The author has demonstrated an ideal view that will progress over time to developing his own unique understanding of his process rather than relying on socially accepted belief systems. Inside the book, this project began on the 26th of January 2022. Portrait of Mwanandeke Kindembo, full name phonetic, Mwanandeke Kindembo. I want to take this precious time to dedicate this book to my continent, Mama Africa, and especially to my compatriots in the Democratic Republic of the Congo and any believer in the destiny of liberty. I am truly one of you. I come to you in the name of peace and love. O Africa, my love for you will never cease or end until I see that day that you get your full freedom with your children. I ask this in the name of democracy and all the attributes that are associated with the redemption and freedom of nations. Destiny of Liberty in Big Print, Table of Contents, Introduction, Preface, My Visions, My Confession, Son of Nation, Refugee, Stranger to Danger, Walk with Me to Freedom, Free Nation, Voices of Citizens, Communities, Independence, Social and Cultural Influences, Employment, Corruption, Deceit of Power, Cure of Poverty, Housing, Decent Roads, Salary, Protestations, Bleeding Nation, Humanitarianism, In the Name of Action, Peace and Love, Rest in Freedom, The Beauty of Liberty, Honest Promise, Cries of Innocence, Love of My Country, The Beauty of Congo, Democracy, Visions of Freedom, The Prophecy, Last Hope, Summary, Book Description, and Copyright Page on 180.